Good afternoon, children. Today we move to the next lesson, getting ready for the school. The value of tidiness. Look at these pictures. Students cleaning the school compound, people cleaning public places, family members cleaning their home. All these pictures shows the importance of cleanliness and tidiness. What do you mean by tidiness? The tidiness means a state or quality of being arranged neatly and in order. Maintaining tidiness is an essential part of healthy living, improves our personality by keeping clean externally and internally. Do you keep your room tidy? Is your house a clean and tidy place? Whose job is it to keep the house clean? Is it only your mother's duty? No, it is not one person's duty to keep the house clean. All the members of the family should ensure that everything in the house is at its proper place. If you heard cleanliness is next to godliness, we can understand a person by his way of dressing. This proverb expresses the idea that it is almost as important to be clean as it is to be good. Shall we go through the story of Shivam and Shiga? Reading time. Shivam and Shiga came home from school. Shivam took off his shoes and school tie and flung them in one corner of his bedroom. Then he switched on the television and sat down to watch it. Shiga changed her clothes and hung her uniform neatly on a hanger. "Come in the dining room, children. Lunch is ready," mother called out. Shivam sat to eat in his uniform. After the lunch was over, both of them sat down to do their homework. After completing their homework, Shiga packed her school bag for the next day. Then she went out to play. Shivam finished his homework, changed into a tracksuit and left to play. He left his books open and pencil peels were all about the place. When they returned home in the evening, Shivam sat down to watch some more television. Shiga helped mother by laying the table while mother cooked dinner. After dinner, Shivam went to bed without packing his bag for the next day. It's a story of two students with entirely different characters. Shivam and Shiga came back from school. Shiga changed her uniform and hung neatly on a hanger. But Shivam took off shoes and ties and flung them. After lunch, both of them do their homework. After completing homework, Shiga packed her school bag for the next day. But Shivam, after finishing homework, left his book open and go to play. After dinner, he went to bed without packing his school bag. Let us continue this story in the next class. You should keep in mind, tidiness means arranged neatly and orderly, keeping things in its place. Do our work neatly and carefully. Thank you.